Hello everyone, my name is Gerd and welcome to another episode of... Today we have a special little guest. The guys from Engel sent me this Engel Heart Tailor. And I think this is kind of a sponsored video. I got this for free and I will install this in my Jackson Kelly. If you also have got a Floyd Rose tremolo system, you know, it can be sometimes a pain in the ass if you want to change strings or something like that, at least for me. And I show you my pro version to block my tremolo system. This is my this is my tool which I use to block my tremolo system. I do it like this. I turn down the tremolo and then I... Yeah, can see it. I'm a pro, yes. So, the guys from Engel got me covered. Now I can throw this away. Buy old tool. And I will install the Heart Tailor. Let's move this by side. So, little cute box made in Germany. On the back side it says, blocks and release free floating tremolos with one move. Sounds good. Convert the tremolo from floating to dive only, down only, in a matter of seconds and releases it again just as quickly. All right. No rattling noises or change in sound. That's good. No modification or adjustment of the tremolo required. Easy installation, high grade brass and aluminium for extra stability and lightweight. Maybe it makes me playing better. All right. Let's have a look. It comes in this little cute bag. See on this camera. Cute bag, cutie. And oh, it's so small. That's what she said. So look at this. It's so small. All right, what else do we have got in here? All right, that's the screws. Whoa. Throwing on the floor. Screws for installing them. All right, let's get this package out of the way. And also this little bag. And screws and everything. Okay, so now we take the Heart Tailor and figure out where we will put it in. Is this good? Yeah. Or maybe on this side, because now if we make this, I think it would be perfect. If the Heart Tailor is installed, you can easily just pull this thing and move forward, and then it's stuck. And you can also adjust this little thing on the top here. Let's see if I can do that, because two left hands for working stuff. Then I take the screws out. Take the screws out. And... laid on my... Oh. If I didn't mention it, my guitar is laying on my fitness bench because my desk is too small. I sold my old big desk and I bought a new desk, so... stuff more gear here in my gear nut corner, and therefore I had to remove my big desk and get a new small one. All right, now I get my Rambo knife again and I will mark the holes for the screws because I'm too stupid to do it with the screwdriver alone. Maybe it's because of the guitar luck. What's luck in English? I don't know. But I think I'm just too stupid for that. So I'm getting a bit of help. So now we have sticking in my eye. There's something sticking in my eye. Thank you. another idea. Let me take my electric screw. Akkuschrauber. Now you're mine. Okay, now it's working. All right, this looks better. Not perfect, but I think it will get the job done. All right, thank you, old friend. Saved me many times, and now I can do the rest by hand. Adjusting just the right amount of pressure to the screws. Okay, I have one screw left. Maybe that's because if some idiots like me will lose the screws in their gear nut corner, Engel thought, haha, let's give them one more. And now, let's have a look. This is how it looks when it's installed. So now let's have a look. When it's time for me to change my strings, all I have to do is just get down my tremolo and pull this to the front, and now it's done. See? So it's only downwards movable. And now I'm totally out of tune. but I don't need my old tool for this one again, because the Engel Hardtailer is getting the job done. So now I can tune my guitar, but I think I have to adjust it with the springs, because I removed the fourth spring here. Then I can install my hardtailer. So now I tuned my guitar back to C standard. And as you can see now, hardtailer is installed. I turn on my amp. Let's try if the guitar is working. Tremolo is working. Nice. With the hardtailer installed, you can easily change your strings by just putting the tremolo down, hardtailer to the front, bam, locked. Or maybe if you want to do some kind of drop tuning or do some drop stuff on the fly, adjust the hardtailer a bit more to the front, and then the tremolo is blocked and you can do all kinds of crazy tunings or something like that. And I hope you liked my video. I hope you like the Engel Hardtailer. Go to www.engelamps.com and get yourself one. And I see you on the next one. Bye bye, ciao.